London is huge. If you look at the UK is like this big, Canada's like this big. So if you think you can make a hit single in this place, and then you look at a place that's this big like Canada is, I thought it would be a tall order. And anyway, I came over here with a band called Snow Patrol. I was opening up with Snow Patrol. And I quickly realised that people here liked the song too. And then I kept coming back to Canada. I've been lucky enough to do like an extensive tour across Canada, not just Toronto and not just Vancouver, but I got to visit all the bits in the middle. And I'm sort of like, I just want to say, I don't take it for granted. I don't take it for granted. And the reason I'm saying this today is before I came out on stage, I met the people that run the stadium. And they said in the 40-year history of this stadium being built, this is the most people that they've ever had in the building at one time. 65,000 people come to this concert. And the reason I'm saying this before this song is I can still close my eyes and remember playing it to empty rooms in London. And now I get to open my eyes and look at 65,000 Canadians sing the song.
Lights gone, days in, struggling to pay it. Long nights, strange men. They say she's in the class 18, stuck in her daydream. This whip since 18, the plague of the event scene. Slowly sinking, wasting, crumbling like pastries. They scream, the worst things in life come to tell us. But she's just under the upper hat, goes mad for a couple cans. She don't wanna go outside tonight. It's in the park, she'll fly to the motherland and sell love to another man. It's too cold outside. Bye.